Okay, so for this hack, basically we're just going to need some Spanish moss, and that will help us to create a lush plant that really isn't supposed to be in a pot this size. How do we do it? Well, let me show you. So basically, we have a plant within a potter that is a prop. So this was used to prop up this plant because this leaf was pretty weak and falling down. So let me remove the tape. Okay, so I've removed the tape, and you can see here where the plant